myself, chosen myself, I'm losing. I'm losing myself tonight. Losing myself, I'm losing. I'm losing myself tonight. With your love. Hey everyone, what's up and welcome back to my channel. So it's not gonna be a long video, guys, so I'm just, you know, going to update you. And yes, for now, guys, I'm gonna disclose it to you kung ano yung pinaghahandaan ko. Okay, yun nga, may pinaghahandaan tayo this coming July. So kung mapapansin nyo sa Instagram ko, lagi ako nagpo-post ng mga workout videos ko, mga photos, especially sa training ko kasi nga may pinaghahandaan tayo. So, I will be joining a physique competition sa Pilipinas po this coming July. So, it's my first time na sumali sa ganitong competition since medyo na-hook na ako into fitness. So, might as well, I said to myself, no, I want to challenge myself. So, yeah, I'll be joining the bikini division. And ang sasalihan ko po, dalawang category. One is for newcomer and the other one is short division or short category. So, kaya yung cheat days video natin, medyo wala muna tayong cheat days kasi nga, medyo like strict yung diet ko. So, I will try to vlog and share with you guys yung preparation ko with this competition starting my 12 weeks out. So, right now, I'm on 13 weeks out and ito yun na yung update sa physique ko. And, yeah, medyo excited ako since this is my first competition. But of course, at the same time, medyo, you know, medyo kinakabahan tayo. Because this is my first competition. So, I train 5 times a week. And then, I do 1-day cardio. And so, total of 6 times a week. So, nag-train ako dun sa gym membership ko. I have a personal trainer there. And then, of course, I also have my coach, which I train outside my gym. I train with him like 3 times a week. So, siya yung nag-guide sa akin for my posing and yung sa training ko na rin kung ano yung dapat na improve sa physique ko. And yeah, that's it, guys. So, I hope you join me in this journey of mine. And if you're not yet subscribed to my channel, it would mean a lot to me, you know, by clicking on the subscribe button below and hit the bell so para ma-notify na rin kayo pag may mga bago akong videos. And if we're not yet friends in Instagram, ayan po yung Instagram name ko. And, you know, from there, we can also update each other. So, lalo na sa preparation ko for this competition. So, yun lang for now. And I'll be going out shortly because I have my training. Yes, I do train actually. My schedule for training is, I do Monday. Monday, I do my cardio. And then Tuesday, Wednesday, I have my training also sa gym membership ko. Friday, Saturday, Sunday. No, I train with my coach when it comes, yeah, andyan na rin yung training ko. And of course, siya rin yung nag-coach sa akin for my posing. So, yan yung schedule natin. Medyo busy. So, and then I do my training always after work. So, then medyo, for now, I limit yung mga activities outside. Yung mga parties, yung mga eating out, you know, sa labas. Medyo, nililimit na rin natin yan kasi, I track my food, I track my calories, I count my calories. So, medyo hindi tayo pwedeng kumain sa labas. Kaya pag mga nag-i-invite sa akin, hindi ako nakaka-attend because of that. But that's okay. Sometimes you need to give up something to achieve what you want. So, for now, ito lang muna yung share ko because I need to go out and I have my training for today. So, yeah, I see you guys on my next video. Bye!